last we got the submarine, because we tried to storm X-Death's tower. We were successful, however, we lost one of our allies. Granted, we just met him, but still, you know, it's always sad to lose a friend. And even then, it was Gloob's good friend. Let's see. Huh. Can I not go in there? Is there a certain way to... Oh. So it wasn't an actual, like, dungeon. It's just so I can get into more, it looks like. I'm probably trying to limit how much I'm actually talking, so... I guess only story-based text I will kind of narrate. Otherwise, I'll just keep it rolling. That's pretty nice, dude. Something in that house. Just gotta find my way around to it. It is locked. Which money do I have? I can't say I have plenty of money, but I'm a good amount. Alright, level 3/5. White magic, let's go and get some. It's not going too crazy because I don't have that much money. Oh man, definitely want these. Before I get them, maybe I should just... Could farm some gil on the outside. Yeah, I'm going to do that. I feel like I haven't even got what I needed. Oops. Let's go and save. And just run around a little bit. Ooh. So I was told the Ranger Ninja is a good combo if you take their skills together. But I guess we'll wait and see if that's the case. It was probably better if I went back and healed at the inn, probably. Yeah, I'll probably do that next time. Because the tent costs 250, and it's not worth doing what I just did. Let's see what if there's a better enemy group outside of the forest. I don't know if I can even encounter anything out here. Nah, probably not. Yeah, it'll probably just be this group. Leveled here because I chose not to grind first. Two-handed ability acquired. Oh yeah, it's my heal actually. Check my money. Okay, 2400. I think I threw so much money at him. I want to see if ice is the way to go here. Leveled frost. No, it's definitely dead. A lot cheaper than using a tent. I think I should probably do summoner, huh? Did I even check? I think it has no weakness, right? Forgot already, it's bad. No weakness. Thank you. think I am quite ready to go in there. I'm gonna keep grinding a little bit more. See what level I'm at. Yeah, I'm like 10 levels under what they are. Well, I should really get summoning, huh? Or something, so I can do AoE. Looks like kick does a fixed amount of damage. Oh no, it absorbs electricity. Oh, I just did. Oh my gosh, I'm stupid. Oh my gosh, stop doing that. So the dancing blade is okay, but if it keeps doing moves that doesn't do damage, then it's a waste. Lena summoning. Maybe black magic, I don't know. Summoning will do. Just return it back then. I think my goal is to buy the 3 elemental black magics. Oh, I'm assuming you're weak against fire, just because you're little bunnies. Not quite. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. They don't heal enough to withstand the AoE onslaught. Ooh, electricity is it. Nice. Ooh, elixir. I'm gonna go ahead and buy one of them. I'll buy the one that it's weak against. So it's either ice or electricity. Oops. Alright, just need a make enough money to buy the other two, I can probably move forward. No, I should probably make a little extra money so I can throw it at the boss of this next area. Alright, so it is resistant against electricity, slash absorbs it, so let's not use it. I also noticed that ever since I leveled up my job rank for Ferris, I'm doing a little bit more black magic damage, which is good. Do I have enough? I do have enough. Just go ahead and buy it. It is nice that Kickstar does the same amount of damage, even though Gloop's in the back row right now. Nice, there we go. It's gonna speed things up a lot faster. Let's do one more battle. Land Turtles. I'm pretty sure I could have just done Blizzard Raw, it would have been enough. Oh well. Oh, another Land Turtle. Let's test theory right now. Oh no. Cure Beast Doll. Yeah. For some reason, electricity is its weakness. Just enough to go to the inn. Some money, and then I will go to the forest of Boar. Sorry for all my sniffling. Whoops. Hitting it saves my inputs. Electricity they absorb for some reason. gonna be enough to go ahead and move out. I just hope that my gear is good enough. Let's see. Look, the tree branch. It's. Oh, yeah, the guardian branch. So that force doesn't just kill us. The forest is letting us in. I don't know what it's weak against, so I'm just gonna guess. Different elements. Fire is not it. It's like weak though. I have a feeling all elements it'll resist, yep. I guess we're just gonna have to attack. Yep. Yeah, I think it's immune to all elements, so let's just aim at this thing. Yeah. Huh, gives pretty good experience and money actually. My exploration is gonna have me fight a lot of things unnecessarily. That's okay. Oh, I forgot I don't have a ranged weapon. Nice. Nice. Alright. Actually, that's a good enemy arrangement there. That was not too bad either. Spiritual Blast, though. Nice. Not so nice. Uh-oh. Oh, silence, that is not good. You can't have our mage be silenced. So let's give it a. What is it? Wait. Do I have nothing that will heal a. Silence? What? That is very strange. No matter. Oh, it's because it doesn't last after a battle. I see. Let's have you do black magic too. There. Alright, let's go into the next part of the forest here. It looks kind of creepy. Inside of that tree there. Mimin and jelly. I'm not Sap. I think fire still will kill everything, right? Actually, I need to see if I can't put, oh, it's not dead yet. If I can't put, golden hairpin on Ferris. Yeah. Let's see. needs more money. Can't say no to money. Actually, we'll buy, I'll just do it. Should probably test that. Nope. Unfortunately, I do need healing. I just have to keep her as a healer. Yeah, so next place. Ooh, 2,000, that's why. The weakness. Oh, wow. Diamond armlet. What does that do? That girl's a best friend. Just for defense, looks like. I want the power. I can probably give this her. Yeah. I hope this increases HP. Oh, prevent silence. Yes, please. More money. Page. I'll throw some money. Nice. That was kind of a bad situation with Lana being confused. Not like super bad, but bad enough for me to want to just throw money at him and leave. Oh, I have a buttload of money. I know I got a lot of charge chests that had like 4,300 and stuff like that, but I didn't think I had that much money. 27, the weakness is floating. I believe it's weakness to air, actually, because it's floating. Tonic. I believe that increases my health, or not health, but level temporarily by 20. If I remember correctly. Oh, it's healing. Heal here. Should really not really kick because Fear Guy pretty much kills the trees, tree ants. I should be punching this imp. Oops. Yeah. Alright. I think it's this cottage that I just picked up. It's funny, just like whip out a cottage out of your bag. Inflatable cottage. Ooh, Morningstar. I believe that's for mage. Not a black mage, about white mage. Let's not worry about it. That was a worm. So yep, hit the final stretches of this dungeon. What the? Yep, go X-Death. Looking for... I forget if he's looking for us or looking for something else. He decided just to put the whole forest on fire. Oh no, X-Death is setting the forest on fire. I don't know if I'm supposed to leave or charge that contains Aegis Sealed. Let's go ahead and equip that. Absorbs magic spells. I think I'm supposed to just try to leave if something should happen. There's really nowhere I can go. Well, I can't even go forward either. Wait. Right. Oh, it's Moogle. This way, Koopo. Oh, jeez. Let's hide out here until the flames die down. Yeah. Koopo. Koopo. So is there, do I just chill in here? What if it's timed? Maybe it's just timed. There we go. Destroyed the whole forest for no reason. That's still the same enemies though. Excellent. What if I could throw that ash as a ninja? I really don't want to fight this group if I don't have to. Especially because I keep stealing all my junk. Whatever. Way out. We'll go back and heal in that little pit. If it's still here. Yep. Oh, I missed this. I thought I hit all three. That'd be too good. Flame tongue. I'm assuming that's gonna be what I want. What's that? It's the great tree. The guardian tree. That's what protects the seal. Well, let's get in there. Look, the branch. Oh. Interesting. Yes, about to hit a big point of this game. What are those things? Those must be whatever's sealed in here. Here they come. If I remember correctly, and I sort of don't, I believe they all have the same elements weakness except for one. Oh, 77! 77777! Oh, has no weakness. See if bio works. Yeah, let's just throw money at it. Looks like two tosses should do it. As I went in doubt, just throw money at it. there's the one. Yeah, that should kill them all. Yes. Equip shields acquired. Or four black magic. When in doubt, throw money at it. Such efficient work, as if anything less could be expected of the bearers of the crystal's power. Well done! You've destroyed the seals. I suppose I should thank you for saving me the trouble. X-Death. How ironic. The seal is broken by the power of the four warriors meant to protect them. That's pretty ironic. What? They were crystals? Oh yeah, because X-Death can do illusion magic. The crystals which bound me for so long, now their power is mine. Bow down before my crystals and my power. Oh no. My heart is pounding. Something must have happened to Grandpa. Kubo. What? They're in the forest and more? Come on, let's go. Let's climb aboard. Time for your viscera to see the light of day. How nice. Or not die. How nice, what? I don't know what I'm reading anymore. Now die. Not today, X-Def. Grandpa. Oh, Bartz, Lena, Ferris. Krill, X-Def. Don't worry, he shouldn't be doing anything for a while. Oh. Impudent little fool. Oh no. Hey, what are you? Die. Oh, poor Creel. Grandpa. Creel. Oh no. Grandpa's like, not today, X-Death. So certain you want to keep moving, Galoof? Try to dispel the power and your precious crystals will shatter. Grill. He shattered his crystal. X-Death! Yeah, I believe I'm supposed to just die. If I die, then the battle ends, because it's pretty scripted. Let's go ahead and just auto. See, as you see, he's already dead, but it's scripted for him to, like, have undying rage, more or less. So I would assume that either he kills him, and that's the end of it, or he can, like, make it kind of glitch and he dies, and that's it. But yeah, he's pretty much not supposed to be able to die conventionally. And I think if you cast death on yourself, then you could kill yourself, but... otherwise, yeah, we're just forced to fight this out. So he's taking so much of a beating. Now I'll show you my true power. Prepare yourself for the afterlife. Not Flare! All nines, I'm assuming. Oh, not even all nines. Just all the magic in the world. This is not strong enough. Because Gloof. X says, why? Why won't you die? It takes a lot more than that for me to kick the bucket. I'll destroy you, XF. Even means I've had to take you into the afterlife myself. Yeah, Gloof is angry. Fool, all this hatred existed will never be enough to defeat me. This isn't anger. It isn't hatred. It's... So what is it, Gloof? Tell me. Then what? It's the power of friendship. Yeah, you have to get out before you beat him. So he took the crystals and ran. Grandpa! Poor Galoof. Hold on, we can. No good. It's too late for me. Don't talk like that. Galoof! Get up, you old bat. Quit playing around. This isn't funny. Wake up, please. Bart's Lena Ferris, my dear Creel. X-Death. X-Death, destroy him. Grandpa, no, you can't die. You can't. Galoof, Kuruga. I did just buy that too. Raise. Nope. Open your eyes. Phoenix down. Elixir. Anything. Nope. Shell is gone. Whose flame has flickered out? Grandpa, no, no, you can't leave me, you can't die. You gotta go, Creel. We gotta go. Was this scripted? Creel, get out. There's more fighting to be done. You gotta avenge your grandpa's death. Okay. Grandpa's calling. Grandpa? What's that? The guardian tree, which has protected the crystals for 1,000 years, is letting me borrow its power to speak to you. I don't have long. I want to give you my strength. Come on, Creel, don't cry. Stand with Bart and the others. Be strong and fight. No, you do it. Come back. Don't leave me alone. You know I can't do that. But you're not alone, Creel. You understand that, don't you? Now you have Barts and friends. Yep. This is how Creel gets all of Galoof's abilities. Whatever that item was. Grandpa, it's warm. Grandpa, I feel you within me. I'll be in your heart. Always. Grandpa, I understand. Huh? X-Death is... Creel. Bart, Lena, Ferris, I'll fight alongside with you. Creel. Grandpa told me that right now, X-Death is trying to destroy the crystals. We've got to hurry to X-Death's castle. I believe we just go through the front, right? Because we broke the barrier. The Windrake! I'm sure there's supposed to be one more fight, actually, but maybe I'm mistaken. Okay. I guess I leave the submarine there? Healed up all the way. Should probably heal up at a town or something first. Wait, is there in here? We'll find out. There might not be, actually. Yeah, there isn't. I'm gonna go to actual village with the inn. Let's see. I think I was just there, but. This is pretty painful to not have a town nearby. This better be a town over here. I think it is, yeah. So if I really wanted to, I could go back to that one town of more and just buy all the stuff. I'm not really that... I don't really need it, I don't think. Freelancer, but oh, she's a total freelancer, right? Oh no, she did obtain all the loops levels and stuff. That's good. All right, let's make her ninja. Let's count her actually. Give Lena a bow, you know, it's a lot weaker. Alright, now off to Exdeath's castle. Honestly, maybe I should just make Krill a samurai as well, just so she can use the Giltoss ability. And I think I do have that ability. Now that I think about it. Oh. Alright, I think we're just gonna go straight into the front door. Seems I can't land on that swamp. But, alright. Time to kick some Exdeath's ass. X-Death's on the top floor. I'm gonna go exploring. I wonder if I'm gonna find any enemies in here. Yep, spoke too soon. Tarantula. I wonder how strong these guys are. Nope, 27. Not that strong at all. Whoa! Only 200. Trapped in a sticky web. Alright, this is our prison, so there's nothing in here. This guy still didn't see me, so I can skip those battles. But there's a healing room up top, or like up right here. Yeah. Yep. Alright. Time to move forward. So this is more like it. Blinded by darkness, what? That wolf is already blinded by darkness and I just encountered it. Interesting. And it still hit me though. What? Oh, flame tongue. I'm so confused. All right. Cool. Ether. Diamond shield. I believe I already have one, actually. But they're all blind wolves. Ooh. This is a small water I can restore my health on. Where's you going? Or where are you going? There's nothing in here. No, there is. All of this is an illusion created by X-Death. What? Are you certain? Yes, I am. Go ahead and dispel it, girl. I'm ready. Grandpa, give me strength. St. Michael, thanks for the follow. Hope you're having a good time watching me play through this retro Final Fantasy. I see Gloof has fallen as well. Durgan, Zisat, and Gloof have all shuffled off to this mortal coil. I fear I haven't much longer either. Lord Gelgar. That's because, you know, Bart's kind of did do this massive, I guess, charge tackle or something. It's nearing the time for that longest of rests. Oh, it's Gloof. Gloof out of heaven. Who goes there? Gloof. Gloof, is that you? Kirill is. Yeah, she needs help. Understood. He's gonna get out of bed. Everyone, lend me your strength. Let us rend the illusion X-Death has created. This is my last wish and last command. Send all your power to X-Death's castle. Wow. Yeah, all these old heroes, and they never really got much screen time. I see Grandpa and a wolf man. It must be Kelgar. Like, we only met Kelgar for like 10 minutes. Everyone's power. And dispelling this facade. About to see Exdeath's true kind of place. Yeah. Definitely evil. I love how they're like, it's a good thing. Yeah, I guess it is a good thing, but just everything's a evil looking now. So creepy. All right. Do want to try to not fight as much and get to where I need to go. Magic dragon. See what this thing is weak against. I probably hit with bio if there's nothing. One of the poison and wind. I don't have wind though. Oof. Oof. That poison damage. Smoke acquired. Ice shield. Arts. What if Aegis Shield might be better? All these walls. Ouch. Oh, that counter. I forgot I had counterattack on Creel. Oh wow. Hello everybody. I'm probably gonna throw money. Oh, so that raise one, the blind wolf. Ooh, that's a lot of job points right there. That's not that bad of a fight either. Vulnerable to holy, which nobody has. At least I saw that. Black Warlock. Ooh, MP, thanks. Nah, I'm already confused. Oh, I missed. Nice break bricks on those guys. That's good to know. Ether. Oh yeah, I do have float. I forget if it's wind magic or is it white magic. No wind magic. Time magic. Looks like it is time magic. Right. So if you can imagine with float, I'm able to float over all these lava pits, which is nice, of course. What if I should keep time magic? Counter is pretty good. It's also blue. Maybe I should keep time. So all I have right now is counter. Which is good and all, but... oh. Counter is good and all, but... alright, what are you weak against? Wind? Oh, lightning. That's weird. But I'll take it. This place is a pretty good place to catch up on job levels. Huh, I did no damage. It doesn't do that much damage. There's a ramp at the beginning of the room here. Maybe I'm seeing things. So let's test it out in a second. Ooh. 37,000 or 100. Appeal's almost dead. Image. This is a ramp. Is it Osmos in here? Did I not get Osmos? Well, man. Yeah. What's this? Hayate Bowl. Let's go ahead and give it to Lena. Bowl that sometimes attacks multiple times. That'd be perfect. Alright. I think that's gonna be really good. We can do full damage now with Lena from the back row. How's everyone's HP? Pretty good. Yeah, too bad I don't have Osmos. Oh, miss. Oh, confuse. No. Oh. That's not good. Oh, jeez. Oh, nice. Got that ice shield. All right, so I don't have Osmos. Dang. Really sucks. That's okay. I'm gonna break that guy. Oh, luckily he is not dead yet. Ouch. Jeez. Why, Lena? Oh, I just killed myself. Very cool. And Bart died again. When there's a lot of experience on the line. Oh, I saw there's another ramp actually. Oh, so I move forward. Ah, oh, dang it. I think I remember that actually. Oh no. Can I run away? Can't escape! 53. Only 1,000. No weakness. Excellent. Yeah. Ice Brando. Shite. I tried. So the trick is just kill it as fast as I can, so I don't have to worry about this confused shenanigans. Aww. One bio should be enough to kill it, actually. Yep. Ah! 1 frame too late. Yeah, it wouldn't be so bad if it didn't confuse me. Jack Napes, that's a stronger one, I believe. Not strong enough. Fuck. What if these get increasingly harder or not? Doesn't look like it. They can't take any damage though, it looks like. Let's see. Yeah, what if I didn't have a mage? That would suck so much. Yeah. Kotetsu. That's for samurai, right? Yeah, it's for samurai. Right. Crap! That should have been the easy one. Oh no. Oh nice. That works too. Oh, I should really use aim, actually. Alright, cool. Alright. I guess a regular attempt should do. So I'm not hurting that much for MP, but I can definitely use more, for sure. Elixir. I have so many elixirs, I think. Over 10 for sure. Yeah, 14 of them. Jeez. Oh, wow. Oh. Oh. That's pretty nice. Oh yes, hit him with that barrage. Ooh, money. Money is good for throwing. Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh. I'm gonna assume it's weak against ice. I can't take another one of those. Let's throw money at it. It has to die, like, right now. Yes. That's so dangerous. Ooh. Black magic level 5. Yeah, I believe all these are black. They're level 5 black magic. I feel like I should have her do white mage stuff. I really want to use mix though. Maybe eventually. Lena's about to get next level for a ranger. that. Oh, I do have time magic still. Alright. This way. What? It's not open. There's a summon right there. How do I get it? Iron Feast. Jesus. Oh crap. I forgot I didn't heal my guys. Guys and gals. Vulnerable to fire for some reason. And frost. And lightning. Uh-oh. Ouch. Definitely dead. Don't make me throw money at ya. I'll do it. Oh, I guess I won't be doing it. He can stop me. Alright, this time Krill can be dead, I guess. Oh, never mind. Dead, so that's pressure pipe. Man, I was about to do that to you. It's okay. I'm just gonna beat him down. Equip bows. Is that a good thing? That's not really that good. Actually, someone can or has find pits. I forgot who does. There it is. Oh. I'm just gonna cheat real quick. I believe this one unlocks. Yep. Oh! Whatever it is, I have to fight it, I believe. So let's put you back on black magic. I should probably see. Yeah, I should probably get you another ether. I should probably just go full elixir, actually. Carbuncle, show me what you got! think I'm just gonna be throwing money at it, actually. Ouch. What else can I be throwing? Nothing really. Throw a lightning scroll. Money. Oh, money doesn't work. Doesn't work. It's not good. So money doesn't work. Attacking it doesn't work. Oh, Jesus, this is bad. I don't think I got Reflect, that's the bad part. Reflect on yourself. How's that fair? Oh. Oh, yes. This one Reflect fails. Definitely unfortunate that money is not a tactic. It also sucks that I don't have Reflect. Oh, it did a lot of damage. What else I got? So I do have to have Barts just attack a lot, it looks like. Let's go ahead and haste them. I wish there was a way to increase his accuracy as well. Uh oh. No. No, again. Good thing it's the same person, though. Not banish. Shite. Alright. I don't think it's been actually hitting me. Oh yeah. My nose is running. It's not good. Alright, that was a scary battle, but it's been complete. First strike. Alright, got Carbuncle. The Carbuncle puts Reflect on everybody. You guys are strong after all. This could be for a good laugh. Alright. Back to the save point, because I would like to heal again. Hopefully not too that far that far back. Oh, I'm definitely using money toss. 6,900. No weaknesses. Floating. Oh, that's lucky. Lucky he didn't do Atomic Ray. Definitely just gonna kill the blue or red dragon. Oh. I don't care that I don't need to use the whole thing. I'm gonna make sure it dies. Just die. Man, that's so scary. Oof, 13. 13 job points. I'm just gonna use a cottage. Oof, that's a scary battle just to have out of nowhere. Alright. I have a lot of money. 55,000 gil. Alright. Oh yeah, might have to put float back on. Yellow dragon from back, the backside. $8,500, no weaknesses. Someone's dead. Was that? I think it absorbs electricity. Let's see. Oh yeah. Oh, I see all the spots have been revealed to me. Twin Lance. Power for the Dragoon, but I'm not going to use the Dragoon. So, kind of useless. Oh, another safe spot. Alright, this should be it. Alright, and that's actually a Gilgamesh fight, if you open that. I don't think it really gives you anything other than suppress some AP. As much as I just want to throw my money everywhere, I should probably save it. I see. That's a nice barrage. I think I should be able to equip Ice Brand, actually. I think. I'm trying to think if Ice Brand's better or Fire Brand's better in this dungeon. Partisan. That's also a spear. Fuma Shuriken. I can use my ninja to throw that if I really want to. Oh, maybe it isn't. Cuts enemies twice. Could be really good. I can actually put a Krill in the back row. I think I want that dodge though. It's valuable. What about Lena? Oh, I just gotta equip bows. Oh man, 405. That's a lot. I feel like I should have done well, it's not a bad idea what I'm doing right now. Because once Lena gets level 4 Ranger, I believe you get, I forgot what it was, but it's a special skill that's really good, apparently, with Ninja. So I'm just gonna keep grinding it out for now. Otherwise, I think I'm good to go. Black Warlock. Break me, I'm gonna break you. Yeah. Power Staff. What does Power Staff do? Ooh, targets Berserk. It's like a free Berserk, pretty much. Alright, I think it's time to fight. I feel like I should just fight Gilgamesh anyways. Do not interfere. X-Death. No way we'll let you get away with this. Muhahaha. Have you any idea what I plan to get away with in the first place? No, but you all fight so fiercely yet have no idea of the truth. I'll return the Earth to how it used to be. You mean you'll turn it into a world of full of evil? Believe what you wish. Simple-minded fools such as yourselves could never hope to understand my motives. It matters not. I will tolerate no more interruptions. Oh. Alright, I believe I can just throw money at him and be done with it. But, let me see. Do I even care about? I know he does a lot of magic. Oh. Oh! Oh! Chia. Supposed to be throwing money. Supposed to be throwing money with Bartz. Alright. Living life on the edge, probably not healing bars, but I think I'll be okay. No, oh, slow did not work. He just hasted himself too. Not floated. I didn't do that much damage actually. Ow. It's okay if, you know, someone's dead, because it only gives MP, or not MP, AP. Ouch. I think I might die, actually. Why would you do that? Crap. Ouch, the heck? Oh my god, she's cheating. Totally cheating. Wow, you have to go twice. Because he has haste on. Oh no, zombie. Definitely. Wow. You have to move three times before I was even to do any. Oh, I didn't die. Before I was able to do anything. That's a BS. I don't even know if I can even do anything because he's doing so much damage to me. Yeah, I'm dead. That's so dumb. Alright, I didn't want to play like cheap, but I think I'm just going to go cheap. Honestly, I don't think it matters what I'm about to put, because we're just going to do this. I didn't want to have to do this, but actually, I think I have to. I don't think I'm high enough level to use money. I feel like Ferris should stay as a white mage, actually. Get some healing. In case something stupid happens. Alright, let's try this again. Oh yeah, I was supposed to fight Gilgamesh. Oh well. If I die again, I'll fight Gilgamesh. If not, I will just forget about it. Oh, Doom. 30 seconds. Throwing mine until he dies, because that's how we roll. Oh, I was like, what does that do? It just puts me in the back. Yeah, whatever. I wonder if there's any other way to beat this, other than just throw money at him until he dies. That's a lot of money, and a lot of damage. I'm surprised he didn't die yet. How much damage am I supposed to do? Can you please die? Ouch. As I thought. That's bad as I thought, though. There you go. Hey, that was a lot of damage. That was probably like 20,000. Or very close to it. Maybe 16,000. I threw a lot of money at him. I believe that's how I beat him the first... every time, actually. Not even the first time, but every time. It's like impossible to beat him otherwise. He does too much damage. Unless you really, you know, grind, but... Oh no, the crystals. They're breaking. Oh no. I'm sure everyone who, you know, beat X-Death like that and they're like, is that it? It's like, it's kind of too simple. That's Castle Tycoon. We're back home. So that's impossible. But, alright, I'm actually going to stop here because it's a good place to stop. Let's go ahead and... put everyone's jobs back to what I had them as before I had to, like, kind of scumbag him because he was being dumb. I'm gonna go back to ranging. Ranger, there you are. Ha ha.